Hey, I actually got a good face on that. It actually was a good face. That's good. Alright, guys, we are celebrating that this is the month, or the day, or the decade, or the century that we find out the election fraud. Yay! Alright, that's so great. Here we go. Here's some songs on my album that you need to buy before they, before the bad guy, black out the, No, stop. You're thinking again. This was not a thinking time. Okay? The good guys are cowards. We know this. The good guys want to let rapists just go around the streets and do all that. We understand this. I am a bad guy. I would demand action now. And I'd rather be with the people that do action now instead of later. Okay? We've already thought this through. It's time to play. I said it's playtime. These are my songs for my album. Again, that you need to buy on my website. Cool, yeah. I can't do this. I can't do this. Oh my goodness, I can't do it. I'm so angry that PDQ closes at 9 o'clock. Like, what kind of, why are you stupid? Like, golly, oh man. And Chick-fil-A, you can't even go in. Chick-fil-A has to work with Trump. They have to know. They're waiting to open Chick-fil-A's up when Trump's back in office. I mean, that has to be it. I mean, why? Oh, just, man, I hate stupid people. I really hate stupid people. A lot. I could name some. Actually, I can. Because just because you repost something doesn't mean you believe it, but it probably does. Anyway, here we go. What was I saying about stupid people? Really hate Chick-fil-A, man. I want to go down and sit and eat inside the restaurant. Why are you paying rent for a restaurant that you're not using? I mean, you might as well be a booth outside. Okay, yes, it is a booth outside. But Chick-fil-A, and their chicken sucks. I only go there for their fries. Like, their chicken's horrible. Okay, let's play. But PDQ closes at 9, so evidently I gotta leave really soon. Here we go. Here's the celebration of National Fraud Being Revealed Decade. Woohoo! Or century. All right, here we go. The fraud will be revealed sometime in the near future of our great-grandchildren. Here we go. Been a long day at school. Let's get home and get cool. Stick it to the man and cover your cannabis for your Mountain Dew. Gosh, really? There we go. But my parents, they said, keep me boy in a bed. I don't understand, but got me a plan and I rolled through my head. I hit my head, a freaking fridge for Friday, my friend. I need a freaking fridge for Friday, my friend. A drink and get from parents, when the midnight time comes. And my only shirt, open the freezer and the one in the basement. But I look and see an exploded on green beans. That mine had frozen, I just don't know how good God could would be. I need a freaking fridge of Friday, my friend. A freaking fridge of Friday, my friend. Sneak out to the mall, there is study hall. Make it quick for a slick binge. Oh my goodness. please do it, please. What is it, A minor? I don't know if it's A minor or A major. Please do it. Let's go with minor. I did minor. Why did I hear a C sharp? Please. Am I done? No, finish the chorus. Please do it right now. If you're my pal, jump the gun to the fun we can. Give me a freaking fridge Friday, my friend. Might as well do the intro again. Uh, fingers turned into little dust, and, well, then, you know, of course, there was just enough evidence to go to war on their little fake all their IDs, they fell out of the plane. Somehow, the window of the plane was open, and it fell out onto the ground, and, the plane disappeared. When a plane crashed in the middle of nowhere, it's gone. Plane's gone. Oh, by the way, Building 7 just vanished out of the air. I woke up, I was in a coma that night, and I woke up, and I was like, where'd Building 7 go? What plane hit that? And they're like, no, don't plane hit that. So, it's a national, government, kills people, awareness century. So, we're celebrating that today. Here we go! Yeah, yeah, whatever. Well, I had a school friend back in the fourth grade. I recall when I first went to his place. We were best friends at school, and I would soon pick up on the cue. But not the good cue. He said, Mom and Dad, if he could come over. My dad said this when he wasn't sober. He may be in your class, but he's from a different class than you. And when he sees your place, he'll find out you got nothing, man. We hid under the table. He smiled really quick. I wondered why is this kid my friend? See, I'm really embarrassed. He just looked at me and said, I've seen this before. Well, there are two stories. It's one story house. Your dad's got a view and your mom's got a view. You're sick, it's what you can't smell. We're all living the same life. It's Lucy, there's no doubt. There are two stories. It's one story house. Well, that's all place. My parents were right, but his mom had a fit for late that night. You can have the whole pie, but still had to strive to find some peace. To the basement, I thought we had a purse and we didn't guess richer for our lives or more in the way he told me. There are two stories, it's one story house. Your dad's got a view and your mom's got a view. You're sick, it's what you kicks and mouth. We're all living the same life, it's clear to see there's no doubt. There are two stories, it's one story house. America to Africa, if you take away your things, rich or poor, inside our doors, we are all the same. Sing it again. There are two stories in this one-story house. Your dad's got a view and your mom's got a few. Sing it for she kicks him out. We're all living the same life. It's clear to see there's no doubt. There are two stories. It's one story house. Yeah, I said there are two stories. And it's one story house. There are two stories. And it's one story house.
giving up. The girl's feeling down. I like to take a look.
All right, there's two songs from the album. Again, this is National Voter Fraud Awareness Century. Go ahead and do some stuff so you can have some grandkids. And then maybe they'll know about the voter fraud here soon. Soon, just a few little decades. Eight decades or so, and then they'll be like, oh my goodness, the 2020 election that uses electronics actually was rigged through electronics. Oh, I'm so shocked. Versus, you know, casinos use cameras and papers and they're watching and who would have kept that? Anyway, I just wanted to celebrate. National government wants to kill you, century. Awareness century. Oh, my battery's dead. Excellent. See ya. Bye. Oh, it's still up. Anyway, I gotta end. I was done anyway. But wait. Just for kicks. Let's see if I can vote for it. Yes. Oh, what a nasty. Alright, I'm gonna. Yes.
I wonder how long ago that was. Judging on the fact that I didn't know how my songs go, it had to be a long time ago. I wonder if anybody commented on it. I don't know. I don't know when I made that video. Anyway, cool.